danger. The emergency disrupt system is now active. The ship will detonate in T-minus.